Liverpool were so disgusted by this incident between Jimmy Cate and Graeme Souness that they bought Graeme Souness. He later went on to fight Marvin Hagler for the WBO title.